mycelium poppy here, and we have today a bit of some artist conk. And this is a mushroom that has medicinal properties, so some people use it for that. But instead, what we're going to use this for is we're going to use it as an artist piece. And a lot of people like to take these. If you scratch on the underside, we're not going to do it right now because we're going to give this to a local artist and hopefully they can make a nice creation out of it. Is if you scratch the underside, it instantly bruises a dark brown. And when you let that dry, you know, if you're a good artist or a competent artist, you can make, you know, a very, very cool painting, a very cool, you know, artist piece. So we're going to be very careful in taking this down. We're only going to touch the top, because if we bruise the bottom, the piece is ruined. And this is, the Latin name, I believe, is Ganoderma suge. And so, yeah, we're going to harvest this and give it to a local artist.